was the lifeblood of heavenly grace. And the first thing that flashed into McGulliver.